Hi guys, you know this is Pawan Kumar. Today I want to say a subject which is related to the diploma second years of mechanical students. Today I want to say hydraulic subject which is very very important to each and every mechanical students. Today I want to say important topics related to the hydraulics chapter. So please listen carefully guys, these are very very important topics which I have said today. So please listen carefully, I will say each and every chapter. So these are the important topics related to hydraulic subject. So first chapter name is properties of fluids. From this chapter we get 13 marks guys. Properties of fluids, from this chapter we get 13 marks. As sort he will ask definitions. Properties of fluids, properties of fluid means we have 7 properties. That means density, specific weight, specific gravity, viscosity, these all are the belongs to properties of fluids. He will ask definitions as sort. So this is very very important guys. He will ask properties of fluids as sort or half essay. He asking so many times half essay. So please concentrate on this guys. Properties of fluids he will ask as sort. Definitions he will ask. When he ask definitions and how to conclude this as sort. సార్ట్ గాని అడిగితే డెఫినేషన్స్ అనేవి అడుగుతాడు గాయస్. ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్లూయిడ్స్ మనకు మొత్తం 7 ఉంటాయి. 7 నేర్చుకుంటే వస్తే హాఫ్ ఎస్సే వస్తుంది, లేదంటే సార్ట్స్ వస్తాయి. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్. కమ్స్ టు ది నెక్స్ట్ వన్, సమ్స్ ఆన్ మ్యానోమీటర్స్, దట్ మీన్స్ యూట్యూబ్ ఆర్ ఇన్వర్టెడ్ యూట్యూబ్ మ్యానోమీటర్. దర్ ఈస్ నథింగ్ గాయస్, దిస్ బోత్ హ్యావ్ సేమ్ ఫార్ములా బట్ సైన్స్ ఆర్ డిఫరెంట్. హియర్ పాజిటివ్ మీన్స్ హియర్ నెగిటివ్. ఇన్వర్టెడ్ మీన్స్ యూ నో దట్ ఇన్వర్టింగ్ యూట్యూబ్ మ్యానోమీటర్ ని ఇన్వర్ట్ చేస్తే మనకి సైన్స్ అనేవి మారితే గైస్ నెగిటివ్ అనేది వస్తుంది, ఇక్కడ పాజిటివ్ అనేది వస్తుంది. హీ ఆస్కింగ్ ఈ డిడ్ నాట్ ఆస్క్ ఫ్రమ్ నౌ యూట్యూబ్ మ్యానోమీటర్. సో ప్లీజ్ కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ ఆన్ దిస్, దిస్ ఈస్ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్. సో ఫస్ట్ 2 టాపిక్స్ ఆర్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ టాపిక్స్ ఇన్ ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ లెసన్. సో ప్లీజ్ ఫస్ట్ లెర్న్ ఫస్ట్ 2 టాపిక్స్, ఆఫ్టర్ యూ కెన్ గో అనదర్ టాపిక్. సో దీస్ 2 టాపిక్స్ ఆర్ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్, ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్లూయిడ్స్ అండ్ సమ్స్ ఆన్ మ్యానోమీటర్స్. Manometers, that means YouTube are inverted YouTube manometer. This will as essay guys, this will given as essay. The next one, third topic, about pressure gauges, that means Bowden pressure gauge. There is a Bowden pressure gauge, so this is also very very important. When he ask related to theory, he will ask Bowden pressure gauge. Why? Because he didn't asked one time also this question, so he will ask definitely in this examination. So please listen carefully. Please concentrate on this topic about pressure gauge. Now comes to the second chapter, flow of fluids. From this we get 13 marks, one essay and one sort. The first sort is Bernoulli's theorem or continuity equation. Bernoulli's theorem is very 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 important guys. Why? Because he could not asked Bernoulli's theorem in previous examination. So in this examination he will definitely ask Bernoulli's theorem. So concentrate on this guys. Bernoulli's theorem or continuity equation, this is given as sort. When it comes to the essay, sums on orifice meter and venturi meter. Sums guys, manaku formula telisthe each and every sum related to this we can do. Sums on both orifice and venturi meter, this is given as essay. When it comes to the third chapter, flow of liquids through pipes, the third chapter name is flow of liquids through pipes. From this also we get 13 marks guys. The weightage of third chapter is 13 marks, one essay and one sort. The sort will given what is meant by HGL and TEL, that means hydraulic gradient line and total energy line. HGL means hydraulic gradient line, TEL means total energy line. This is given as sort. And another topic is there very 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 important guys. This is so many times he asked siphon. So what is meant by siphon and applications of siphon? He will ask what is meant by siphon and write 2 applications about siphon. So this is also given as a sort. So these 2 are the important sorts which is related to the third chapter, that flow of liquids through pipes. These 2 are given as sorts. So please concentrate on these 2 topics. First you have to concentrate HGL and TEL. Sometimes he will ask this as a essay. So how to learn diagram, what is a diagram related to HGL and TEL. That after what is meant by siphon and applications of siphon. Now comes to the essay, problems on Darcy, Weisbach and Chase's formulas. These are very very important guys. By learning these 2 formulas we definitely do each and every type of sum related to this chapter, third chapter. Darcy and Weisbach formula I have already done a video which is related to Darcy-Weisbach and Chezy's formula. It is very very important, guys. This chapter is very very simple, very very easy. Why? Because in this there are two formulas, Darcy-Weisbach formula and Chezy's formulas. By these two formulas you do each and every question related to third chapter. Now comes to the fourth chapter. The fourth chapter name is impact of jets. From this also we the weightage of marks is 13 marks. From this also we get the weightage of marks is 13 marks. So first of all, the sort he will ask as derivations when force exerted on different plates. Different plates paina force anedi exert ainappudu manaki derivation anedi ela vastundi edo vastundani derivations ane vadithadu guys. So by learning derivations you can do each and every type of sum which is related to this chapter. So the derivation is very very important. He will ask as sorts in so many times. So derivations when force is exerted on different plates, that means fixed vertical plate, inclined, moving inclined plate. So edo oka definition derivation anadi adithadu guys. Derive the expression when the force exerted on vertical plate paina force anedi exert ainappudu దాని యొక్క డెరివేషన్ డిరైవ్ చేయమంటాడు. యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ ద ఫోర్స్ ఎగ్జర్టెడ్ ఆన్ ఇన్క్లైన్డ్ ప్లేట్ పైన పడినప్పుడు డెరివేషన్ అది ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేయమంటాడు. దిస్ ఈజ్ అ షార్ట్ గైస్. సో ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఆన్ ఫోర్స్ ఎగ్జర్టెడ్ ఆన్ ఫిక్స్డ్ ప్లేట్ అండ్ మూవింగ్ ఇన్క్లైన్డ్ ప్లేట్, దీస్ టూ టాపిక్స్ ఆర్ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్. దెర్ ఆర్ సో మెనీ డెరివేషన్స్ ఆన్ కర్వ్డ్ ప్లేట్, వెర్టికల్ ప్లేట్, ఇన్క్లైన్ ప్లేట్, మూవింగ్ ఇన్క్లైన్ ప్లేట్. సో దెర్ ఆర్ సో మెనీ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ డెరివేషన్స్, బట్ దీస్ టూ ఆర్ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్. ఫ్రమ్ దీస్ టూ he will ask a question. So you have to concentrate on these two derivations, force exerted on fixed plate and moving inclined plate. This is as essay problems istadandi derivations ane evadu. Now comes to the fifth chapter. The fifth chapter name is hydraulic turbines. From this we get 16 marks. Weightage of marks from this is 16. That means two sorts and one essay. The sorts comes from the layout of hydroelectric power. Layout of hydroelectric power is given as sort. The essay is problems on mechanical efficiency, hydraulic efficiency, volumetric efficiency, overall efficiency. From this we get an essay. And the next essay comes from about Pelton wheel. Pelton wheel paina oka essay anedi vastundi. And the third topic is differences between impulse and reaction turbines. Differences between reaction and impulse turbines. And the next topic is problems on Pelton Kaplan turbine. So these are the very very important guys. This topic is very very important. Why because so many times he asking questions on Pelton wheel and Kaplan turbine, and these two topics are very very important in this. Differences between impulse and reaction turbine and problems on Pelton and Kaplan turbines. The next chapter name is hydraulic pumps. From this we get 13 marks. The weightage of marks is 13. That means one S and one sort. Working of single and double acting reciprocating pumps. Working of single and double acting reciprocating pumps. And the problems on single and double acting pumps. This is given as essay. Working adutadu write the working of single acting pump. This is act as sort. And the third topic is differences between centrifugal and reciprocating pump. This is the third topic. This is also given as essay. The third topic is differences between centrifugal and reciprocating pump. Problems on single and double acting pumps are this is also a small difference is there. When we see from single and double acting pumps, the formulas are very very important. The two formulas are same to this, but there is a small difference between these two. These are the important topics which are related to the hydraulics subject. So please concentrate to these important topics. If you concentrate on these important topics, you definitely get the highest marks in hydraulic subject. So please subscribe, share and like my channel guys. If you have any doubt, please comment below this video guys. I will clarify your doubt. So please subscribe, share and like my channel guys. Thank you for watching my video till the end. If you won't subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel, guys. So thank you so much.